Good morning, everyone. It's Friday. Yay, Friday. Oh, I love Fridays now. I've always loved Fridays, but I do now especially. So glad you can join me. We'll start with a little warm-up facing the bar. I am missing my special helper today. Cecilia has school online, of course. So we'll do plié tendu befriend and a plié tendu side and a plié tendu back and plié tendu side. Lower the heel, flex the toes, lower the toes, tendu and a first and plié. Rise up, and then lift. Plié tendu front, plié tendu side, plié tendu back. Plié tendu side, lower the heel, flex the toes, lower the toes, flex the toes, and first, and the first, and plié, rise up. We'll repeat it again to the back, feeling the hamstring crossing, inner thighs forward, and plié, and tendu, and lower, and flex, and lower, and tendu, and first, and the first, and the plié, rise up. Plié to the back, and plié to the side, and plié to the front, and plié to the side, lower the toes, flex the toes, lower the toes, point the toes, first, and plié, rise up. We'll plié, take the right arm over, three, and four, plié, curve through the spine, just follow up your middle, and articulate your way back up, and then left arm over, two, three, and four, plié, curve, and up, and then we'll take three roll-throughs for those insteps, plié, roll-through, rise, plié, roll through, rise, and stay. Just look around the room, free up the neck, really focusing on the breath, and then arms up, arms open, we'll plié and finish. So plié, tendu, plié, tendu, plié, tendu, plié, tendu, lower the heel, flex the toes, lower the toes, point the toes, first and first, plié. That's plié, relevant. Plié, starting left, and then you reverse it, and then we have our roll throughs. No, we have our side plié curve, and then our roll throughs. Balance. All right, we have some Yisik Wong this morning for our ballet music. Thank you, Yisik. Here we go.
Thank you.
our plies next. You can do your own plies or you can follow along with me. I'm gonna do a little rotation inward after the first plie and in and out and stretch and grand plie, forward and back in first. Second position, plie, rotate in, really opening up through your back, rotate out and stretch, grand plie to the barre and away. In fourth position, plie, rotate in and out and stretch. We'll take a port de bras through with the arms and then a parallel stretch here for those hamstrings. Plie, roll up in parallel, plie to rotate, tendu to fifth. And plie, rotate in and then rotate out, just feeling the femur bones articulating in the hip sockets. Grand plie and a circular port de bras in fifth position. We'll finish with a sous de balance and we'll finish and then the music will restart and we'll go to the other side. Here we go.
Thank you.
realized last time I was in here was with Cecilia, and she left all these little sticky notes with like scribbles on them. I don't know if you can see them, but anyway, they're all on this little desk here. So thank you, Cecilia, for your notes. All right, let's do it from first position. Plie, one, chasse, fourth, and tendu, and a close, and a flex, and a point, in and out, and a close, plie, chasse, second, tendu, and a close, and a flex, and a point, in, out, and close, plie, front, open side, tablier, and up, tablier, and up, plie, and stretch a little bit forward in two, up three and four, back five and six, seven and eight, reverse, plie, chasse, fourth, the tendu, and close, a flex, and a point, in and out, close, plie, chasse, tendu, close, flex, point, in, out, close, plie, open side, tablier, away from the bar, tablier, back to the bar, plie and stretch, and another plie. Roll through the feet, this time three and four. Five and six, seven and eight. We have a little moment to look side to side, relaxing the shoulder screen at the neck, and we'll finish, and then we'll go to the other side. I have my iTunes on repeat the same song, so it will play the same tune. Here we go. Wong always plays like a two kind of chord finish. So really take time to finish the combination and feel how you're standing. It's a nice moment to enjoy. Okay, from fifth position, we'll do tendu front, plie, couper the inside foot, and plie, and four tendus to the front, seven and eight. Do the side same thing, plie, couper, plie, and four. Tendus to the side, to the back, plie two legs, coupe one leg, and plie and four, tendus to the back, pas de cheval side, and sous-sous. partial inside back, and susu, partial side, and susu, and then a little plie. Plie, reverse it. Back and a plie, coupe, up and a plie, and a four, tendus to the back, side plie, change, coupe, four tendus to the side. In that coupe, really take advantage of feeling your center on the leg. Plie, four tendus, seven, sorry, five, six, seven, eight. I can't count and do it at the same time. Flexible side, susu up. Flexible inside leg front, susu up. Flexible side, susu up. A little coupe. And close and plie. You'll have those two chords at the end to finish. So take a little extra time to balance that last coupe. All right.
And then we'll regroup and go to the left side. Ready.
Finishing in susu, and then we'll
regroup to go to the other side. Two to the fifth and brush, two to the fifth and brush, double tendu, two tendus, and a first, fifth. These are all tendus. Then reverse it, and then stretch side and forward, side and back, and the front foot. All right, here we go. acrobat wants to update. No, thank you. Remind me later. All right. And here we go. Let's take our first dégagé. All right. Let's do an oldie but goodie. Why can't I make my screen move over? Hello, move over. There we go. All right. technical difficulties. Let's do pique and a flex plie, pique and a close and a fifth and a fifth and brush and a fifth and a fifth and a fifth and a fifth, pique and close and a two dégagés. And reverse it. Pique, plie, flex, pique and a close and a fifth and a fifth. Brush and a brush and trois and two, three and four on pique side, two dégagés. We'll have a first and a first and a first, first plie, fifth. First and a first and a first, first plie, fifth. Inside leg, one and a two, three, plie, four, enveloppe, six, seven, close, eight. First and a first and a first, first, fifth, plie. First and a first and a first, first, plie. Inside leg, one and a two and a three, plie, four, enveloppe. I think the music's going to end, but from our enveloppe coupe, let's go ahead and just place to the fourth position, angling toward the row. We'll take a forward bend and up, come right back and up and susu and find a right to right balance with outside leg. So pique, plie, flex and a pique and close and two dégagés and a brush and a brush and a fifth, un quat and three and four, one pique side and two to the fifth. Pique, plie, flex, pique, close, two to the fifth, cloching, cloche, un quat, two and three and four, pique, two dégagés. Then we have first, plie, first, plie, inside leg and a two and three, plie, four, enveloppe to the rise, coupe, close and the same thing. Plie, first, plie, inside leg, three, plie, four, enveloppe. And then place through the fourth position, we'll bend forward and back. Susu. Okay, so there probably won't be music that continues into our stretching, but we'll go anyway, and then there will be music eventually, and we'll just kind of keep moving. All right. Gotta keep moving forward. All right, here we go. Is this the one? Yeah. Thank you.
stretch those inner thighs if you need. We'll do one more quick dégagé facing the bar. Let me just find our tempo. Let's see. All right, let's just do facing the bar. Three dégagés and a little scoop of the toes. We have a one and a two and a three, scoop down and a one, two and a three, scoop down, close front, close back, close front, close back, and out and in and out, close first. And then left side, two and a three, scoop down, one and a two and a three, scoop down, front and back and cross and out and in and out. Repeat, three days, one scoop and a three days, one scoop, closing back this time, front and a back and a front and a out and in and out. Three dégagés, scoop, three dégagés, scoop, send close back and front and back. Feel your heel pulling across, then out and in and out and close. Let's take our roll throughs for those feet. It's Friday. Let's give those feet a nice massage. That's the third one. We'll rise and balance. I'm gonna close my eyes, fingertips to shoulders, back up overhead, and then opening the eyes. See what happens there. So three digs and a scoop, three digs and a scoop, close front, back, out, in, out. Same thing, left, and then reversing it, just closing back, front, back. Oh, somebody's in the waiting room. Amy has joined us. Hello, Amy, welcome. Yay. All right, we're just doing a dégagé facing the bar. So here we go. And then whatever quarter bra you like to do, maybe circular, so just reversing the circular, lunging and tadu, cambre, punchy stretch, attitude balance, and then finishing with a retro balance. All right, so in your space, try to feel your toes in your ranjam going away from your supporting leg and supporting hip, and then your tonglier is really traveling, going somewhere. So you're getting that nice extension through the whole body. All right. We have, sorry, I had to scroll back up a little bit. Bar fondu, bar ronde jam. Here we go.
about this point in class on Monday when Cecilia decided she needed a nap. Just lying down here on the floor. And I'm feeling the same way today. I'm like, oh, if I could just put a blanket on the floor and lie down and curl up and suck my thumb, life would be great. those days are over for me. Let's do a fondue. Let's check our tempo. Oh, this is lovely. Okay. I am awfully sleepy though. I'm just going to confess it right here and now. All right, so from I'm going to show it just facing you, I guess. I do fondue in front, plie brush back, and susu, and fondue, 45, attitude, send it a little higher to rise, reverse that one, falling over. Fondue to the back, plie brush front, and a susu, and a fondue, 45, attitude, plie releve, send it higher. And then fondue to the side, circle out. Double out and fondue to the side, single on the down, double on the down, and then tombe fondue, releve passe, attitude for a balance, angling for the bar. We'll extend the leg and close and turn to the other side, right away. Fondue front, clear brush back, susu, fondue is head length, 45, the attitude set of prayer to rise, fondue to the back, clear brush front and susu, fondue derriere, attitude extend, fondue to the side, circle. Double on day work, fondue, side, single on it on, double on it on, tombe fondue, relevé passe, attitude for your balance, and stretch and close, and we'll finish. Here we go. Pirouette
attitude front for balance, and we'll finish there. Sorry, I really don't need to sing that combo. We have two frappés front, two in plié. So when you're in plié, you have a little bit more openness in that supporting hip. So really try to establish that. So you have two in plié, and then two in the straight leg. Double back, double front, two to the side, lift into the plié, stretch the supporting leg, and then two doubles. Your supporting leg should feel a little bit more free and open when you stretch it from the plié position, and then side. It's just en croix, straight en croix, two more. Double side, do tombe fondu, releve, and hold, petit battement at your ankle. Petit battement up to pas, hasse, plié, pirouette. Attitude front and balance. All right, let's do this. Here we go. For some stretching. I think you all deserve that. So here's some music for stretching. Do what you need to do. Thank you.
Okay, that was fun. All I did was half happy baby and then reclined pigeon. And I was, that was my equivalent of lying on the floor and sucking my thumb and taking a nap. All right, let's do a combined double pay with Grand Mama because it's Friday, we made it here. So we do double pay front and a two and a three and a four, bop my front, one double pay side and a two and a three and a four, bop my side, double pay to the back and a two and a three and a four, bop my back, bop my side and in and out, plie, soutenu to the other side. One double pay, two bop-mas, front side back, and then you can go side in, out, plie, fifth, soutenu, turn. All right, here we go, grand bat-ma. If I can find it, there it is. Okay. Tune, do we have? The sun is right in my eyes. That's okay. Just imagine I'm at the theater. I've got lights in my eyes and I can't see. Center to your center, Tondu. All right. Let's do from fifth position, quasi. Let's do quasi front, plie, brush the passé, and close to the back, plie, brush the passé back, and close four to the front, and two, quasi three, and four, quasi derrière, and six, and seven, and eight, double tendu side, double tendu side, four tendus going back, big pas de cheval stepping forward, plie, en dehors, and close, détourné, and plie, en dedans. And closing a front and a plie, brushing front, close and a back plie. Make sure you're crossing the toes behind for quasi devant, crossing the toes in front for quasi derrière. Six, seven, and eight, double tendu side, slicing the fifth, double tendu, four tendus, lifting the fifth every time you close, nice and tall. Pas de cheval, sous-sous, coming forward, plie, en dehors, closing back, détourné, plie, en dedans. Good. Feel your en dedans pirouette initiated from your inner thigh, your supporting leg, and that heel coming forward. All right. Ready? Here we go.
Thank you.
adagio. Let's see, center adagio. Here we go. All right, let's just say from fifth to an attitude quasi and then take a little promenade around the room. So we have seven and eight. Chasse one, attitude, promenade three and four through the passe five and six, extend seven and eight. Écarté derrière one and two and three and four. Attitude relevé, balancé five, pique arabe six, plié seven, pas de bras eight, port de bras forward, and two, up three, and four, cambré back, and six, and seven, and eight, plié rond de jambe, to the fourth, singular double on the or, to the fourth, tabi rotation, to the fourth, singular double on the on, and fifth, I never know how that's gonna go. Pirouettes on a carpet, on Marley, always an adventure. And then we go to the left side. If you need to take a couple steps back before we start left, go ahead and do that. We do one and two, promenade three and four. The toe and heel come forward through the passe, six and seven and eight. Développé écarté, one, two and three. Fondue attitude, plié relevé, four. Balancé, five. Pique first arabesque, six. Plié, seven. Pas de bras to the fifth, eight. We have four counts to put a bra forward, and two, up three, and four, coming back five, and six, up seven, and eight. Plié rond de jambe, we broaden in all directions and expand, singular double to the fourth, tiny rotation to the fourth, singular double on the down to the fifth. All right, so let's try it out. Remember the adagio quality, even in your pirouettes, and it's not a pirouette, but a pirouette. Try to keep that nice, fluid, flowy quality in your adagio turn. Ready? Here we go. Space too. Oh, all right. So we're not going to repeat that. We're actually just going to do some little bounces and get our heart rate up a little bit. And then we'll finish with our grand plies. So you did it. We made it. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh, I feel like I've got rubber cement back here. Okay. Let's do, let me check our little bouncy bounce combo. You can continue to give yourself a little therapy, Remember in Hong Kong, there'd be like people in the park early in the morning doing their Tai Chi or doing their whatever form of exercise. And some of them had like these kind of thick sticks and they would like kind of hit themselves. It's like a self-massage. It looked kind of strange, but it actually made a lot of sense now that I think about it. Well, then too, actually. Okay, let's listen to our that Paula Weber jump that we all love. So just a straight up and down, nice and easy in the joints. Plie, releve, plie, saute, releve, plie, saute, plie, saute, releve, plie, first and first and first and stretch. Plie, releve, plie, saute, releve, plie, saute, releve, plie, saute, releve, plie, three, sautes and stretch. That's just our little warm up. We'll do another little small jump after that. All right, ready? Here we go. Small little jump. Let's see. What's this one? Let's try this one. Let's do that one. All right. I got rhythm. Who could ask for anything more, right? Okay. Let's do first and second fifth. Don't change and change. First and second fifth. Don't change and change. Jump to fourth and fifth, jump to second and fifth. Tombe, pas de barre, pas de barre en tournant, en échecat, and ready to go left. First and a second, fifth, don't change, and a change, and a first, and a second, fifth, don't change, and a change. Fourth and a fifth, and a second, and a fifth. Tombe, pas de barre, en échecat. If you don't want to do en tournant, you can just do pas de barre in place and en échecat. If you're doing en tournant, just make sure that your shoulders really come with you and help to initiate the turn. So we have first and second, don't change and change, and first and second, don't change and change. It should be fourth, it should be second, fifth, tombe, pas de barre, pas de barre, en échecat. Also, that pas de barre, make sure you're landing on 2 feet down so you can push up for your cut. First, second, don't change and change, first, second, don't change and change, fourth, second, tombe, pas de barre, and a cut. All right, here we go. Cardio in my life because I'm feeling so sluggish. So I'm going to try that once more if you want to join me. Here we go, right foot front. That is a change. That's good. We'll take some grand plies in second position. One fun thing we did was go ice skating yesterday afternoon, and I'm terrified of ice skating. But I got to the point where I didn't have to hold on to the wall. It was quite liberating. I was just going on the ice, didn't fall down, didn't really skate that much, but I was moving without holding on anything. It was exciting for me anyway. All right, let's do our grand plies in second. Here we go.
Great. Thank you, Jennifer.
Thank you. Glad you could join. I'll be back next week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So thanks for bearing with me, the schedule and everything. So
thanks for letting me in late. Really appreciate you.
Anytime. Appreciate you too. And hope y'all have a great weekend.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.